Do they go to the number one man, or is there a tricky option? No, it's Palat. It's saved by Pinner right out of the left mitt. Power and precision from the 21-year-old.
Just seem to want this game a little bit more at the moment, Cedric. That's a super pass, though, from Lallet to find Ramadic. One-on-one with Pinner, lifted it into the Great Britain keeper. Pinner gets the applause, and Great Britain go on the attack again. Three on two, goes to the back post. Jackson.
Dockier into the circle. Charlier could save from Pinner. But Charlier with a shot at goal. And George Pinner gets just the start he would have wanted, which is a big left pad to the ball.
That result, Holland beating Ireland by a goal to nil. As the ball comes in, chance! Whoa, what a save! That is a world-class save!